Nico.
Well, I do have a cable.
Thank you.
totally rock that guy.
He could run it.
Thank you. How much are the comics?
20 each.
20 each? Okay.
You have a comic cap?
I used to be a vendor.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Now I'm I just buy stuff.
Yeah. That's always good. That's all right. At least you know what to do with it, though.
Yeah. Excuse me. How you doing, sir?
Hi.
I already got these. Okay. So is it okay if I place these somewhere? Just
What do you want to do?
I already bought these.
Okay.
I bought these from someone else. Can I place these down?
Sure. I had nothing to do with that.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't want you to think I'm stealing it.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
It
yeah, is there somewhere I could put it down? Like, go
yeah,
over
yeah.
Put it on there. Yeah, okay. All right, thank you. How you doing today?
Well, so far so good, but it's early.
Are these all Charlton Goelke books? Or?
Yeah, right, but most of those are Goelke.
Okay.
So anything would come autographed unless you don't want to come.
I'm just looking for like some Marvel. Maybe some DC. All right, thank you, sir. Have a nice day.
First volume, about 130 other ones.
Hey, I saw you guys at Comic-Con. How you doing?
Hey, how are you?
Good, thank you. Everything good? All right, I'll see you later.
Exactly.
Okay, we'll go this way. Woo!
Yeah. My name is Mark. No, thank you.
Thank you, though.
Okay.
Look at all that fucking stuff.
comics. Here we go. Excuse me.
Sorry.
It's okay. How's it going? You don't happen to have any shopping bags, do you? No? Are these all reprints?
Yeah.
Where's your Silver Age keys and stuff? Oh, okay. I already got these, just so you know. Awesome, thank you. How's it going?
Good.
Thank you. Excuse me.
And, you know, it's worked out so far. Maybe I'm just having a really good 30 years. I'm never prepared to say it worked out. You know what I mean? I'm always waiting for a shoe to drop. You know, people are like, hey, SpongeBob's doing pretty good.
Hey, how's it going, Larry? How you doing, buddy?
Oh, hey, how you doing?
I'll give it 20 years and see how it goes.
Well, Tom, you talked about
Larry Houston, the legend. Everybody check out his booth. He's at, what number is your booth?
853.
853.
Yeah.
Booth 853. Larry Houston, check him out, everybody. Have a good one, Larry.
And that was all the personalities they were mentioned. I mean, Hillenburg, he's so educational and inspiring. To have seen this guy who knew exactly what he wanted, he helped her with the
Hillenburg. But it's the same thing as sitting down.
When he was sitting down,
oh, this is, that's Spider-Man, dude. Yeah.
That's another one that I...
Hey.
That's another one that I always see
in the Finest City Comics. Check them out. Oh, let's check this wall out here.
Lots of them too. All of them.
Okay.
It's right after this joke.
All right. How you doing? How much are the comics?
$3. Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
$3 each.
$8?
And three apiece.
Three apiece, okay.
If you want to buy the boxes, I can give you a deal.
All right, we'll see. What's going on?
Not much, man. Just being busy. How about you?
Oh, good.
My friend's booth here, so.
How's it going? Thank you. street level hero, everybody.
Like, I don't know, nobody else really thinks like that. Like, I've never encountered anybody who thought
street
like
level
that
hero.
Same way. I mean, we work with a lot of creative people at our homes, but Steve was just something. Like he just had it all, man. Like, all
right, I ain't going this way.
He was like trying to be a music, like Jared Tolkien or something, you know? Like, he just had everything. Cool.
Sorry.
Now, you mentioned porpoises, dolphins, and whatever. I have to digress just for a moment. This is a little bit of information about our one of our episodes.
I think this whole panel's been a digression.
There was an episode called Sailor Mouth, where they, whenever people cussed, they would dub in the porpoise sounds and whatever band was. Then at the end, Clancy was a crab. When he stuff, he goes off.
To original stories. The answer is there's plenty of imagination in Hollywood.
What's up, guys? How you doing? This is Jay's Comics. It's where I got all those dollar bin books from Comic Con. Get our horns. Horns at Comic Con. What's up, Lawrence? I'm gonna go a different way. Excuse me. Excuse me. It's okay. Oh, look at that. Hey guys. How you doing? Where are the comics at? Where are the comics at? Oh, I see another booth. Oh. Angelo's Comics.
They still kept the card, but not the... Not the.
Hey, Angelo. Doing good. How are you?
Fighting it, big guy. Fighting it.
Awesome. Have a good show.
Cuántas son las que le gustan a mi papá y se los demás.
Union Jack. Hey, how's it going, buddy? How you doing?
I'm okay. Is there something you need to find?
I'm trying to find some like Silver Age Marvel books.
Well, everything's organized by title. So
okay.
What title
all right.
are we talking about?
Well, if it's mixed in, I'll just look around.
Yeah, the Marvel titles are to your left.
Okay.
And then the DC and the Independents are to your right. The more expensive stuff is back there with me, and it's organized Marvel, DC, Independent going left or right.
So the better stuff's back here.
I didn't say the better stuff. I said the more expensive stuff.
Oh.
So, I mean, better's in the eye of the beholder.
I just figured because it's more expensive, it's better, but I guess not.
Not necessarily.
Oh, okay.
No, it all depends on what you like.
Yeah. Is there a fat take a look?
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, okay. All right, thank you.
Can you give me the bag?
No. Okay.
Can you pull it up top?